About a month ago, I bought two passion fruits from a local market, harvested the seeds, soaked them in water for a few days, and planted them. It took about 3 weeks for them to come up, but they're beginning to, as you can see in here. This is Passiflora Edulis, purple variety. I'm planning to put them on the fence line. I got a couple hundred feet to cover. I'm hoping these will do it for me, and that next year or the year after, I'll have a veritable shitload of passion fruits. We will see.